Good day today. Let's have your take on it. You didn't practice much this weekend. Your qualifying pace. There's quite a. Great. Well, that's everything.
Tough luck there. It's not quite where we'd want to be on the grid, but chin up, it's not the end of the world.
Hello and welcome to the Circuit Paul Ricard, current home of the French Grand Prix, and events dating all the way back to 1906. It's been held at many venues over the years, with famous moments from Dijon and Manicourt the feature of many a highlights reel. And let's hope we see more of those in the race today. We have 15 corners here at the Circuit Paul Ricard, 6 to the left and 9 to the right. The rain is coming down and making for a slippery racing surface, but luckily there is plenty of runoff available, and hopefully we'll be able to avoid bringing out a safety car during today's Grand Prix. With the Grand Prix nearly upon us, Anthony Davidson is by my side once again to offer his perspective. Let's talk about Ali. No grip penalties, no mitigating circumstances, just a poor qualifying performance and a very disappointing start position for them today.
It's not a nice feeling, I promise you. They've got a quick car underneath them, but they've got onto the grid today and they need a pair of binoculars to see the start lights. They'll be desperate for a good start to make up for some of that deficit.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. A fantastic effort from Charles Leclerc yesterday puts him on pole, edging out Max Verstappen, who'll start from P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Sainz, Gasly, Lando Norris, and Bottas, Tsunoda, Russell, Hamilton, and Daniel Ricciardo, Mick Schumacher, Ocon, Nicholas Latifi, and Stroll, Giovinazzi, Joe, Callum Ilott, and Luca Giotto, Armstrong, Lundgaard, Mazepin, and Ali. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
After the points finish last race, let's aim to keep the momentum going.
Thank you. to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. This lap of the race, keep this up.
Thank you.
We've witnessed some great battles around Paul Ricard today, and they've taken a fantastic win. Talk to me, Ants. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
Well, this was a real team victory. They put together a solid strategy today that appeared well suited to the conditions out on track. The driver did everything that was expected of them in the moment to really execute the team's plan to perfection, a shining example of how F1 really is a team sport.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. Let's see how the driver standings have changed. It's a good result for Lando Norris, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
I have to give it to Ali. They pushed and pushed and found some fantastic performance. It was just a pleasure to watch.
It's time to check out the constructor's standings. The lead at the top comes down after a strong weekend from the challenging pack. I'm equal parts exhausted and elated with this weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for the next one.
We need your input here. Thanks for handling that.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona 95. You all have a great day and peace out.